What the devil are you looking at?
Ki hoya tenu?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I'm ruined. Ruined!
How so?
It's a disaster. Who wants to see a woman wrangle wild animals who doesn't have any bloody wild animals? Come to America, they said. Come to the land of opportunity, they said. Sod you, Daddy, I said. I'm going to America to make it on the stage. I didn't want to be in the army. Ooh. Now look at me. The old git will have a field day.
I didn't really understand any of that.
I had an act. The bravest woman in the world.
Thodi jangi jangi ho gayi.
Watch her tame wild beasts.
And you were the woman.
Of course I was the bloody woman. Look at me. It's the stage. Grease paint. Tears. No one wants to see a man wrangling wild. And no one wants to see a woman wrangling nothing. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself.
Yeah. Sure.
I'm buggered.
What?
My animals. They escaped. And now I'm buggered.
What escaped?
A priceless Ranjaniki tiger from the slopes of the Hindu Heights. A fantastic, elusive zebra from the plains of Ongo Bongo by the shores of the Limpopo. And a magnificent lion from the grasslands of Tanganyika.
Ah, I see your problem. They're pretty hard to come by around here.
Listen, friend, help a fellow out, would you? I'm beyond desperate. If you see any of them, will you bring them back here?
If I see a tiger or a lion or a zebra,
exactly. Well, I believe the zebra's up near Lonnet Salt. Distinctive creature that he is. I'll make it worth your while.
All right. Madam?
It's bloody Margaret, not madam. Margaret.
Madam. ਇੱਥੇ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਰੇਡ ਮਾਰ ਕੇ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਘਰ 'ਚ ਫੇਰ ਵੱਧੇਗਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਵੀ ਹੈ ਕੋਈ ਇੱਥੇ ਖਾਲੀ ਹੈ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਇੱਥੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਮੈਂ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਸੁੱਤੇ ਪਏ ਆ ਬਾਹਰ ਲੈਣਾ ਮਾੜਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਬਾਹਰ ਨੂੰ ਜਾਣਾ ਪੈਣਾ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਆ
arm. If you want to live, you tell me where the money's stashed.
All right. Sack of grain in the kitchen. I stashed my cut there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, it needs to be a इनके पास तो पैसा निकला अपने लपना यार एक ज़ेब्रा एक लायन एंड वन टाइगर देखते हैं पहला सारे यहाँ तो कोई मिल गया ज़ेब्रा या इतने में वहाँ था लासो गाड़ लो लासो हैंड क्या है तो सब आगे दे तेरी पैनू जी नहीं है ऊपर ही आ गया देख खुले मैदान चे जा रहा लगा ये भाजी होना ना
here. What they done to you? You got a temper on you.
Ivy. Ek minute. ਰਸੀ ਪਾ ਕੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਕਾਹਨੂੰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾਣਾ ਉਹ ਸੋੜਾ ਭੱਜ ਗਿਆ ਓਏ ਇਹ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਤੱਕ ਭੱਜ ਲੂੰਗਾ ਇਹਦਾ ਆ ਜਾ ਮਗਰ ਹੀ ਆਦਾ ਮਗਰ ਹੀ ਧੂੜਾਂ ਪੜਦਾ ਕਿ ਨਹੀਂ ਚੰਗੀ ਦੂਰ ਜਾਣਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਬੈਠੇ ਹੋਣੇ ਬਾਈ ਜੀ ਹੋਣੀ ਇੱਥੇ
Good grief, you found him, our zebra.
Well, you can call him that. Although he's as much a zebra as you are a lady animal wrangler.
Oh dear, you're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion, a trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension.
Hoodwink your audiences?
Hoodwink? Our audiences? Dear boy, don't be so dreadfully literal. No one will pay for the truth. They only pay for deception. The allure of the stage. Dreams and reality. What is the greater conjuring trick? Lassoing some poor beast on the plains of Mumbo Jumbo Land and shipping it here so it can dance the polka? Or turning. There, in the glare of those arc lamps, something mundane into something extraordinary. It's the difference between prose and poetry. It's alchemy. We're selling dreams, dear boy.
Well, as long as you don't pay me with tickets to your show.
Yes. Well, it's not everyone's cup of tea.
And speaking of my payment...
Of course. I shall make it worth your while. But, first, we shall need the whole menagerie back before we can think about that. My assistant's gone for the tiger.
Tiger?
Yes. And taken our remaining lion in case it could lend a paw. They're down there on Callagher Way. Please, I hate to ask.
All right. See what I can do.
Janga be mudya. Ida hun tiger vi phadiye. Phir thoda aane gana lion. ਵੀ ਪਕੜੋ ਰੇ ਬਾਬਾ ਚੱਲ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕੀ ਸੀਗਾ ਇੱਥੇ
Thank you.
जानवर था कादर थले देता में चले कश्ती में कश्ती नाल पंगा लेके देखना चाहिए गड्डे गड्डे बूटे
lady. Whoa, easy.
you have? You just stood and watched a good man die. Won't someone protect? Ain't this fun? I wish the all of you had burned.
Sorry, can't get through it. ਚਲੋ ਵੀ ਸੱਜਣਾ ਸ਼ੇਰ ਹੈ ਕੀ ਆ ਫੜ ਗਿਆ ਇਹਨੂੰ
Mister?
Did you lose a tiger?
Yeah, you found one?
No, found a caravan down the way. Margaret said you might need a hand.
Oh, you weren't wrong. That tiger's missing. I sent our best lion out to find him, and now he's missing too. It is a right old predicament.
You lion from Timbuktu, weren't he?
From Valentine, I think. He might be more of a kind of dog than a lion, but in a certain light, a feller could never tell.
Of course. Which way did he go?
Into them shrubs over there.
Okay. Why don't you hop on that wagon and see if I can find his track.
Okay. That first set of shrubs...
I got it. I got the trail. These are paw prints.
I'm gonna move this wagon up. Oh, I guess she's real hungry.
She's feral. locking her in. Sorry, girl. All right, let's go.
We got her. Okay. Drive, will you? And I'll keep an eye on her.
Sure thing.
Let's get her back to Mr. Margaret. She's still eating. I would have thought, since they was close and all.
Wild creatures turn on each other. Seemingly friend one minute, dinner the next. Viciousness comes easy. I mean, I should know. I've run with a few of them myself.
Is that right?
No, not really. Hey.
Shit.
Hey, I realize I ain't properly introduced myself.
Sally Nash.
John Marston.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you, too.
How you end up in this racket?
I guess it's always
been... ਉਹ ਬੈਠੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੇਖਦੀ ਹੈ ਸ਼ੇਰ ਨੇ ਮੈਂ ਕਿੱਧਰ ਨੂੰ ਜਾਵਾਂ Oh, the younger is old.
He's a card, all right.
It's my modest hope, one day, to be the world's second bravest woman animal wrangler.
I'd say you got that sewn up and then some.
Washed to cut anyone?
I hope so. Top five, at least.
Won't get it top ten, at least.
More fellers throw their hat in the ring.
Maybe. One of these days, the best female for the job will actually be a female.
Oh, I don't know if that'll ever happen. We lost the main road around here when the dust was up. Be careful or you might get wrecked too.
Okay. You know, the only thing to do in a dust storm is wait it out.
Mr. Margaret's a lot of things, but best female navigator ain't one of them.
I imagine you're right about that.
We was tearing around here, looking for any kind of landmark, when over we go. Whole caravan toppled. Found each other and some shelter, but when the wind died down,
the animals were gone.
And now they're back. Some of them, at least.
Thanks to you.
Oh,
you
managed
it yourself. I just helped you along.
If you ever want to get in the sideshow business, I'm sure there'd be a place for a fellow like you.
ਹੁਣ ਫੜਨਾ ਵੱਡਾ
feathering a donkey's one thing.
I beg your pardon? It's grease paint. Makeup.
But you go playing dress-up dolls with a wild animal, you better be a whole lot more careful.
Strappy ape king, Mr. Margaret. I saw her do it.
I always thought they got along.
She liked him fine. Licked her chops and asked for seconds. Speaking of which, you got word on the other runaway lion? He'll pay me for these misfits.
Look, I'm well aware that we're not Royal Command performance material. Daddy, you were right, goddamn you! But a cow barn in Rhodes is hardly Drury Bloody Lane.
You got word on the lion?
Yes, yes, I've got word on the lion. Shit is the word. Someone saw him near Emerald Ranch. As you know, we're lately very short on lions. So, I'd be very grateful. All kinds of grateful.
There's only one kind of grateful I care about.
So long,
yeah, man.
Be a dear and fix me a gin.
We just care about money. That's it. Emerald Ranch for lion. Achha, kise ranch ja? Kehde baade ch badhe aveda kehde ve.